Yeah, let's take a look where we begin. Payday 3, a taste of that. So we have key art to show, environment art, and the Payday gang, of course, has no limitations in terms of where they could go. They heist where they want. But we do begin and root ourselves in the Big Apple in New York. And behind me, you can see concept art, key art, where we're really trying to take the game into this big-scale urban environment and immerse players into this fantasy of being at the heart of a living and breathing city environment. So yeah, let's begin with just connecting. How does Payday 3 follow Payday 2? Payday 2 ended with the gang being retired, and Payday 3 takes place some years after this, where the gang are pulled back into a life of crime, not wholly by their own choice. You know, when you're the Payday gang, you tend to make some enemies, including some very powerful ones who are not the ones to forget. And the gang are forced back into a life of heisting, and this does include the original four.
Speaking of the original four, should we have a look at it?
Let's take a look. Dallas, Hoxton, Chains, and Wolf make a glorious return to the life of heisting. First up, Dallas, one of the most prominent figures, of course, a front figure for the Payday gang. The gang does not have a formal leader, but informally, this is the mastermind, Dallas. Next up, Chains, troubled youth, joined the military, became a Navy SEAL, weapons and tactics expert, but problems with authority and discipline, and was kicked out. A mercenary criminal crossed paths with Dallas eventually. Hoxton, rich kid, big talker, street thug and hustler, very, very, I should say, hard to pin down, but he was pinned down. He had actually went to prison, but was broken out and rejoined the gang. And of course, Wolf, wild card. His life as a businessman and software developer didn't really work out for him. No one really knows exactly how he came to join the gang, but he's there to stay. You can count on his technical skills as well as his unhinged personality.
Indeed.
So there they are, the original four, the OG four, back in style.
So that confirms it then, they're back.
They most certainly are.